And we'll be back to our 379 movie in just a moment, friends. This week starring Faye Ray, Elmo Gladhill, and the late Cubby Birdwell. But first, a word from Sam's Bargain Furniture Warehouse, where tragedy struck again last week. Folks, I'm sorry to say that someone blew out the pilot light on the employee's hot plate, and the resulting explosion leveled, I mean absolutely leveled, our beautiful US 33 warehouse. Just look at these headlines. Now, that tells you the story. Now, tragedy for us means savings for you, because we've had our staff rummaging through the rubble already, and they've already come up with dozens of pieces of beautiful furniture, and we're going to pass them on to you with a big 40, 50, 73% savings, because that's the way Sam does business. I mean, look at this table. It's hardly damaged at all. A beautiful oiled walnut table. The oil's still on it, as a matter of fact. And we're selling it. No, we're giving it away for an incredible $11.78. Yes, that's what I said, folks, $11.78. So run, walk, drive, or fly to Sam's Bargain Warehouse at the corner of US 33 and Zuckerberg Road. Just look for the insurance investigators. And now back to our 379 movie. Wow, and we'll be back to our 379 movie in just one moment, friends, after this word from Sam's Bargain Warehouse. And remember, tonight's movie is starring Wayne Morris, Lance Truppet, and wee Bonnie Barker as the ever-popular Biff. Now there's good news and there's bad news from Sam's. First, the bad news. The response to our sale has been so fantastic that people are experiencing difficulty in finding the ruins of our warehouse. And now for the good news. Sam has personally extended this sale until next Wednesday midnight with coffee and donuts for everyone. And you talk about bargains. Just take a look at this. Louis Couture's floor lamp. Genuine. Used to sell for $49.95, but we took that price and we slashed it. We thrashed it. We bashed it right down to a rock bottom 12.17. No, your ears do not deceive you. We're selling this fabulous lamp for only 12.17. So make haste to your local Sam's Warehouse department store before the sale is over. Now look for the red glow in the sky at the corner of U.S. County Highway 109 and genuine U.S. 33. And now back to the 379 movie. Well, and we'll be back to our 379 movie in just a moment, folks. This week, starring Fuzzy Knight, Yugoslavia's lovely Svetlana Mariana, and the Dead End Kids as Biff, with the supporting cast of the entire Red Chinese Army and the Green Bay Packers, folks. But first, we'd like to tell you about these lovely walnut end tables. Now, they're not selling too well at Sam's, so here's what Sam has done. That's right, he's ripped the price tag right in half, folks, and ripped them, throw it away. And now he's got a new price tag, and it's... No, this can't be right, it's too low. It is? It's right? Well, I'm flabbergasted. Oh, gosh, they're selling these beautiful end tables at $11.74, folks. That's right, an unbelievable $11.74. And it won't last long at this price. Just look at this workmanship, folks. Look at the workmanship. Yes, indeed. So go down to the warehouse now, because the sale won't be on anymore. Because next warehouse, the employees won't be allowed to have a hot plate, so there will be no explosion. So bring Mom, bring the kids. Bring a co-signer, why don't you, to Sam's Warehouse Bargain Store at the corner of U.S. Shut up yourself, at the corner of U.S. 33 and some... I don't care anymore. Here's the movie. Get out. Go to bed. Do something.